Gumby cat in mind. Her name is Jenny Any Dots. Her coat is of the tabby kind, with tiger stripes and leopard spots. All day she sits beneath the stair, or on the steps, or on the mat. She sits and sits and sits and sits, and that's what makes a Gumby cat. That's what makes a Gumby cat.
But when the day's hustle and bustle is done, then the Gumby cat's work is but hardly begun. And when all the family's in bed and asleep, she tucks up her skirts to the basement to creep. She's deeply concerned with the ways of the mice.
Their behavior's not good and their manner's not nice.
So when she has got them lined up on the matting, she teaches them
music, crocheting and catting.
I have a Gumby cat in mind. Her name is Jenny Any Dots. The curtain cord she likes to wind and tie it into sailor knots. She sits upon the windowsill or anything that's smooth and flat. She sits and sits and sits and sits, and that's what makes a Gumby cat. That's what makes a Gumby cat.
But when the day's hustle and bustle is done, then the Gumby cat's work is but hardly begun. She thinks that the cockroaches
just need employment
to prevent them from
idle and wanton destroyment.
So she's born from the lot of disorderly louts, a troop of well-disciplined, helpful boy scouts,
with a purpose in life and a good deed to do.
And she's even created a Beatles tattoo.